Guys, it's me again. Now, today we're going to be teaching you guys on how to draw a common thresher shark. All right, so let's begin. Anyways, let's start. Dorsal fin. Pelvics. Now remember, thresher sharks have very small of the they have very small dorsal fin here and a very small of that fin. I honestly don't know what kind of fin that is, but I'll see what it is. But anyways, they have very small of these. So yeah, just remember that. Right now, we're gonna do another one and we'll add the finishing touches on the shark. Right. Now remember, small, small right there. All right now. Add the mark, add the parts and the eyes. Okay, we'll do the eyes. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, we'll do this. remember, let's do this. All right, we'll do here, and then we'll stop there, and then we'll do right there. Because. Do this there because this common thresher sharks do like have a marking that ends here and a new marking over there, so yeah, they do that. And also we're gonna do a little bit of spine. Okay, all right, and once we're done, we're going to be sending it right here, and we're done. Okay, guys, so that is it. I taught you guys on how to draw a common thresher shark. Well, really hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.